Oh, wait, hang on. Here we go. That might have...
Oh! Jab, jab, back air?
This is the plan. They don't need to do anything else.
Oh, well,
they finally get it.
Straight in.
That is not how a stop should be taken. Is that a punch noise out of the jab is not a punch. They nerf... Sorry, they buff more than teleport recovery last match. They do like red sweep from that, and still, they don't work. Either way, yellow team now the tires step up. Given to get a bit of a percentage. In this game, because it is better than it was in the previous game. It's been putting in so much work and it's putting in some hard matches. And he's getting his last match there, which is his kill move. He's testing. He really wants to finish off 4-5, especially. 4-5 is a pretty solid job at edge guarding.
Oh, double hit with that! That's Chris G.
Oh, side B. I always say B across. Yeah.
The future's now, old man. We say side B. Oh, you know, this is close. What?
Double kill with Firewolf? Let's go.
Nice. Well, that's how he plays the character, I suppose.
I suppose he probably plays better than that one.
Regrettably, we have to leave him with that.
Yeah, and Chris G sent both members. Nucleus is, yeah, he's at 140, so now it's a 2v1. Yeah, thank you for remembering the new command. There we go. Yeah, Chris G just getting covered on the edge by 4-5. And there we go. They finally land it first.
Yeah, doing a good job of just racking the stamina on Ness there. And another one.
Another one. Oh, is he without a jump? He is. Yep, that's his turn.
That was very clean. Next one should do it if he hasn't failed it, but he's gonna be real careful here.
Egg, F-smack, that's big damage. Oh, and then the egg! I mean, the Yoshi bar. Clean, 3-0. Oh, good stuff.
That's it.
They get their stock off. Alright, meanwhile, singles is happening now, so stay tuned, that's gonna be happening.